for all you golf cart mechanics out there. Replace the wheel bearings. You can't hold the hub and bang off the cap. So you just get a little zip tie and tie her up.